of stuff over there. You know, we got t-shirts and jewelry and pizza, so go check that out. And yeah, now we got Hello World, so take it away.
All right, hello everyone. I'm Hello World. Wow, big crowd tonight. Thanks everyone. All right, quick disclaimer, I've never done a show before, so I'm super nervous. All right, thanks. Okay, this is my first song, it's called White Diamond. Stereo Butterfly. So these next two songs are from that album. The first one is called Stereo Butterfly.
Thank you.
song I've ever, title that I've ever given a song. It's called Positively James McNew. And if you know who that is, then you're pretty cool. And if not, you got some learning to do. All right. Oh. That's good. If you didn't, we'd have to kill you. Sorry, no killing yet. All right, so this is going to be a bad tangent here, but work with me. So that Haunted Hallway is here to promote Halloween, which is on October 31st. You know what else is on October 31st? The 60th birthday of Robert Pollard from my favorite band, God of My Voices. So these next three songs are written by him and not me, which is why they're the best songs in the set. All right, this first one is from the album you put out this year. It's called When We All Hold Hands at the End of the World. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna do a different one.
Yeah.
This is a song from way back when called Over the Neptune. A traveler's diagram from where I am, from where I am. Strict and provisional codes and overloads, it all explodes. And hey, let's throw the great party today. Of our lives, the bond is just about to get started. So throw the switch, it's rock and roll time. Sector elixirs flow, then the armpit lady blows. Kisses to the crying cooks, baited hooks, the lady looks. And hey, let's throw the great party today. This next song is the first GVV song I ever heard, and it changed my life. It's called Game of Pricks.
I've waited too long to have you hiding in the back of me. I cheated so long, I wonder how you keep track of me. You can never be strong, you can only be free. And I never asked you to sleep, but you were not to me. I'm not afraid. With knives in the back of me, can't call you.
Fuck King Crimson.
All right, turn the game up a bit there for this next one. I hope that's okay. This might be my favorite song in the set, including the ones I wrote. It's called Second Pilot Clocks Out. You know what? That sounds terrible. I'm going to go bring the game back down. I'm sorry.
Hold on.
All right, let's try that again. Okay, I'm sorry. This sounds really bad. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. This sounds awful.
Tune it up.
I feel so embarrassed right now.
You want a tuner?
I am so fucking sorry.
You got this. Keep going.
But it sounds horrible. It's throwing me off.
You want a tuner?
All right, I'm just gonna skip the intro then. No, I can't. I fucking can't.
You need a tuner?
Set where I play better songs that I didn't write. So back to my own stuff. This one's called Passage. And the first half is Thank you. All right, I got two songs left. By the way, I've been having a great time, so thank you everyone for coming. What was that? What?
Two more, that's it.
Two more? Yeah, I only have two more. All right, this next one is a song that I did with my old band, Naked Ant, way back in the day. So shout out to Mitch and Jason for being in that band. It's called Left Side Up.
Hollow hunted beneath the stairs. Tiny table and wooden chairs. Lie down on the frozen floor. Ankles by the window, head through the door. She's blowing up flowers in the kitchen sink. Flies to the bathroom to catch a train. Lost her head coming down from above. With an eyedropper full of carbonated love. Bury my soul, slide right face down. Bury my soul in my side up. Bury my soul, slide right face down. Bury my soul in my side up. I know she's still here. Days leaving me to cry for homegrown days. Tiny marks left by the last and gone. Wonder if intuition led me wrong. I hope she's coming back again. A song I never really want to end. Maybe she's up on a flying cloud. Maybe she's looking down the rail. But bury my soft side right face down. Bury my soul in the side up. Bury my soul right face down. Bury my soul in the side up. Forever I'm here. Forever I'm here. Forever I'm here.
Last song. This is going to be in my next album. That's album 10. This is going to be in my 10th album. It's called King of the Scene. It's really new. Thank you all so very much. I love everything.
Yeah!
Sun Tunnel's up next.